This album sounds very cinematic. It sounds very intense, inspirational, with a lot of classical elements in it. There was a lot of emotions that I wanted to convey musically, and that could be from the strike of the strings all the way down to pressing the note on the piano. I'm a firm believer that it's not really what you play, it's how you play it. And sometimes that can get misconstrued. I think sometimes you could take a piece, it could be in its most simplest form, and if you play that with an intense amount of emotion, I think those are some of the things that can resonate as a musician and as well resonate to an audience.